white man called them buffalo. We call them Tatanka, the majestic ones. Their story is the story of our people. Tatanka lived in the underworld until he saw our people in a vision. He saw that we were needy. And for the love of us, Tatanka came up out of the earth and became flesh so that we could eat, make our clothes, and our dwellings from his hide. De Haoyate, he called us the Buffalo Nation.